Welcome to the U.N.E. Training Simulator. This simulation recreates the battle over Fold Point 1138. The battle over Fold Point 1138 is interesting not only because of its strategic value, but also because of the personalities that took part. In this case, you take on the role of UNE Flight Team Leader Phil Robinson. The Colonial Commander was a rising star in the Colonial Fleet. His name was Admiral Suvorov. Your orders are to take control of the Fold Point. If you push the enemy back toward their Fold Gate, they will be unable to bring reinforcements in at that position. The same applies to the UNE forces. Don't let the enemy push your ships back to the UNE Fold Gate. In this simulation, the status of the battle is displayed on your objectives and indicated by the color of the gates. Historically, Team Leader Robinson held the line for almost an hour before his ship was destroyed by the might of the Colonial fleet. The Colonials subsequently captured the Fold Point and turned the tide of the war. Help defend the UNE ships, and use your knowledge of weak points to push the Colonial forces back. In this simulation, a UNE carrier is available to repair and rearm your ship. If you need to rearm, follow the white indicator toward the carrier. Ship annihilated. In this simulation, you have a 27.2% chance of outperforming Team Leader Robinson. You have a 5.7% chance of changing history and defeating Admiral Suvorov. Enemy ship destroyed. Losing ground. The UNE ships are controlling the battle. Ship down. The enemy are advancing. are losing ground. We've lost another ship. Slightly better than the Colonials. Gaining control. Thank you. battle is turning. The enemy are gaining ground. Losing ground. The enemy back. The U.N.E. have lost a ship. Advancing. eliminated. The U.N.E. have lost a ship. Control the battleground. The U.N.E. are advancing. Beaten the simulation. The fold point, defeated Admiral Savorov, and put Team Leader Robinson's sacrifice into perspective. The loss of life was considerable, but that is a small price to pay in return for control of the fold point. However, I am surprised that you are capable of defeating the great Admiral Savorov. A true representation of his tactics should have made him unbeatable. Perhaps there are problems with the simulation. I will check.